FlashMed. What are three macroangiopathic causes of traumatic hemolytic anemia? Macroangiopathic causes of traumatic hemolytic anemia include prosthetic heart valve hemolysis, endocardial cushion defect repair, and extracorporeal circulation. FlashMed, video flashcards.